I wake up to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told when my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Chi God. Today we're gonna talk about celebrity death matches. Yep. To death do them part, or to death do us part, as they said. Let us begin. What is a celebrity death match? A celebrity death match is basically like any death match, a fight to the death. To see who's gonna come out on top. See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? So check this out. A lot of celebrities, it's not just elites killing rappers and other celebrities. It's other celebrities killing and often so other celebrities as well. You know what I'm saying? Like word on the street is, it was Jay-Z that assassinated Aaliyah. Oh, it was Drake that assassinated, I think, Offset. His name, one of the Migos. The guy who got killed in the Migos group. And various other situations as well. Let alone the fact that they had to sacrifice a family member to even get in that shit. Because they belong to the cult of Sam. Right? The cult of Sam said, nigga, we need a animal sacrifice, a human sacrifice, and a child sacrifice. If you want to rank up. Like your boy Snoop. Snoop did what? Snoop, one of his grandchildren passed away unexpectedly. And, you know, and he was hefty at first, then just dropped dead. He had to offer that child up to become a complete member of the cult of Sam. Yep. There's other incidences around these celebrities. You know, we already know that they have clones and to take the hits for them and everything. Why they need clones? They need clones because niggas is out there trying to kill them. Yep. Assassinate the clone, put it on TV. You still get to live. You know, so it's just one big celebrity death match. Just one big war. The industry operates off the law of the jungle, which is the law of self-preservation. The survival of the fittest. You see what I'm saying? Hey, I need that $250,000 you owe me, player. Oh, I ain't got it right now. Oh, you better have it by Friday or else I'm gonna pay some goons from around the way to make you pay. Yep, so you pay me money or you pay me in blood. Either way, you know, just let y'all know what's really going on. Yep, what's really going on with these celebrity death matches, and it's ugly every day. They say there's been a rapper that's been killed every year since 2018, of course, they in the celebrity death match. There's other celebrities that killed people as well, and they've killed other celebrities. You are watching on TV real life celebrity deathmatch. These TV shows they give you the mythology first, the right hemisphere. Then they go and perform it with the left hemisphere and show you a reality TV show of these mofos dying for real or getting sacrificed or whatever. You know. Why do they do this? They do this because the industry is ran by the cult of Saturn. Who is the cult of Saturn? The cult of Saturn is basically worshipers of the I principle. The I principle is the mental illness that they are separate from the one true source God and the all, and that these I separatists promote this via their program of animal sacrifice, human sacrifice, child sacrifice. Once you kill a child, ain't no coming back from that. Ain't no coming back from killing a child or a baby. Man, they know this. You fucked up for life. That's a stain on your subconscious for life. Even if you heal from it, it's still in the back of your mind that I killed a baby or a child. You see what I'm saying? So don't get it twisted. This is Liberty Death Matches is real. For all those people who want to join the industry, watch out. They offer 360 deals in some series. Y'all don't understand the meaning of a 360 deal. The meaning of a 360 deal is they own your whole life and they own how you die as well. You part of their story. And their story is Celebrity Deathmatch. That's why it's always some type of drama. That's why it's always some type of problem. That's why no celebrity couples motherfucking work out. It's always something. None of these celebrities are ever happy or can ever be stable. You have to have a stain on your record. Why? Because the cult of sand does not believe in purity or having a clean image. They believe in the more fucked up you are, the more we can control you, which is the law of dominance. The more you fuck up, the more we can dominate you. So yeah, go out there. Make your mistakes. That's what they're going to tell you. Never listen to a motherfucker that tell you to make your mistakes. Never listen to a nigga that tell you to go out there and make your mistakes. That's bullshit. That's a setup right there. So now you thinking it's okay to go out here in these streets and make mistakes. And guess what? The moment you make those mistakes, now you're doing 5 to 10, 25 to life. Now you off the board. Because when you play Monopoly and you go to jail, what happens? You get taken off the board. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. So understand, those 360 deals mean they own your life and they own how you die too. Yeah. Don't just pay attention to the financial side. Understand what the concept of a 360 is. The 360 is a circle, which is infinity, which means that's everything. They own everything about you, and you can never break that contract. That's why niggas lead the industry, and they still owe these niggas, because a 360 deal is eternal, both in life and in death. That's why a lot of these niggas... Orlando Jones was telling y'all that, you even after you die, if you sign that 360 deal, you get sucked into their egregore, which is their basic, egregore is basically a super conscious hive mind. So you become part of the industry's hive mind. And they have both They have both a spiritual hive mind and they have an AI hive mind. Yep. These the secrets of the truth. This was really going on. So y'all watch yourselves. Know before you sign anything. Understand what you're getting into. Understand that you entering the world of celebrity death matches. This your boy, the Chi God. And I'm out. Peace, passion, and chaos.